Hello everyone and welcome back. I am back at the Corrado's Market today, this time in the meat department, where they're going to make an Italian sausage 100% beef. Let's do it. What do we have here?
That's cut of meat. Top round.
Top round?
Mm-hmm. That's cut of piece, correct?
So we're adding to this
salt, right? Pepper,
black pepper.
A fennel,
and of course the fennel. That's a signature Italian sausage, right?
Yes.
Now we take it to the next step.
That means that it has to go on the ground.
Okay, now we're going to ground. So what is the next step?
Let's put it over here in the machine.
Lamb?
Yeah, lamb casing. Put a little water.
Beautiful. We are back in the kitchen right now. I have the fresh Italian sausage, fresh Italian bread. Let's start cooking. All right, here we go. I have the old beef Italian sausage we just made, one large onion, one green pepper, I'll use only half of it, two small red peppers, vegetable oil, salt, pepper, hot paprika, and of course, fresh Italian bread. I'm going to use my griddle, but by all means you can use a frying pan. Starting with the green pepper, I'll use only half of it. Red pepper. Next, the onion. Okay. My griddle is on medium heat. Add a little bit of vegetable oil. The peppers. Onions. I'll add a little salt. At this point, the onions are half cooked. I still want to get them caramelized. I'll move everything over here and I'll lower the heat. Some black pepper. Hot paprika. A little more oil. Do a mix. And now the sausage. I'll check on the sausage. Perfect. I can take out the skewers. Take the onions and peppers and put them right on top. Sausage is ready. I'll remove the onions and peppers. Give it a few cuts. Mix it a bit. And that's it. This is ready. Time to make the sandwich. I like a little hot sauce. And this one too. Sausage, onion, peppers. This smells and looks so good. One more. Look how beautiful. A few pepperoncinis and that's it. And there you have it, Italian sausage. I'm going to enjoy these sandwiches in a moment, but before I go, I would like to thank the Corrado family and their staff for always being so kind and helpful. Thank you so much. And of course you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the show. Till next time, I'm Roz for Calling All Cooks. Bye now.